rotated so that it fits in another hard case, and this has to be removed. This just fits into the diagonal of a regular case, and these are standard things from the shelf. And so I have to, and this is also now mounted. I don't have to remove the fingers.
Right.
In the last version, I did have to remove the fingers and adjust them new, and so only these from the side. And the thing is, they can play like pizzicato or harping effects. Yeah?
Right.
So shall I start it anew? Maybe. And these are dynamic. These are motor faders, so it's not. They need not hit, and the force of the hit, the speed, I can regulate. Yeah, therefore, I can make really dynamic, percussive effects. And if the bow is not residing on the string, it makes a percussive sound of the string. But if it's residing downstairs, it's damped. Because, so therefore, I can lift the bow. This one. I have different effects on each bow and different effects on each string.
I heard earlier on when you were performing, you were tuning one of the strings lower.
Yes, this is.
Oh, that's the key.
Motor. These all three. See here.
Right.
These are key fine tuning pegs. Cost 50 euros. And they have a gear inside here. In the black thing, there is a beryllium bronze. A metal gear, 1:8.
Right.
And here is again a gear from the motor, and here is a cheap motor with another gear here inside the gearbox. And so, and then I have a sensor besides, and security switches. So if it goes, this helps to switch. If it goes, otherwise it would break the string, you know.
Right.
If the electronics would fail.
because
the gear is so strong.
Right.
It will break any string.
Right. Yeah. I particularly think that when it's very soft, it creates some sound that can never be done by a human.
Well,
it's a very, very, very soft sound.
Of course, it has spurious effects from this machinery, but I use that as percussive elements.
Right.
Because you cannot completely reduce or avoid it. It's somehow there. Especially I want to have it very fast. Other people would use more felt and rubber and then make it slow with the servo motors, and then you can have it more smooth. But even the servo motors make noise. So one way or the other, you have noise.
Right. So better.